that a fun process at all?
Huh?
Is that a fun process at all?
Being a player? No. Probably being a coach, yeah. No, it's not. But you know, we need it.
You've been through some coaching with Dave before. Is it similar or is it just completely new because it wasn't really coaching?
It's similar. I mean, the league is one revolving door. You take what you can, but the names change, the game doesn't. So, you know, you pick up a few people. I think I see a lot of Lionel in them, you know, and hopefully you can take that to the next step.
Does this feel like home here yet? Or is this still kind of weird? Does this feel like, is this arena, this building, does this feel like home yet? Is it still kind of weird?
Yeah. I mean, after last night, as tired as I was leaving here, you know, you really don't think about what you're doing. It's like, you just think about your family. It's like,
when you look at the style of play, I know you guys, you know, haven't seen
him. Skinny. It's weird.
You know, obviously, you know, in Memphis, Dave had, you know, Zach and Mark, two all-star level big guys, and they play a certain way. But it seems like he must have played a little smaller, faster with this group. How do you kind of see that shaping up for you, 3-4, and that whole kind of that balance?
I mean, you know, you can say different offenses, but I pretty much play in all of them so, since I've been here. So, whatever works for us. I mean, obviously, he's a coach, he has to figure out what's best for his personnel, so I think that had a lot to do with it. But, you know, it's a learning process for them as much as it is us.
How nice is it to have so much versatility on the roster around you, guys who play multiple positions?
Yeah, I mean, it's gonna be a fight, you know, for positioning. Minutes. You know, I just want out of camp. You know, guys go out there and be competitive.